Hello everyone, what is going on? TigerKirby215 here, and welcome to Armello! More specifically, welcome to the USSURPERS pack, the new DLC that came out that added four new characters who, in order, I refer to them as... Zarya, Axe,
Donald Trump,
and Rat Jeebus. I don't know if you can see my pointer, but I think it's pretty obvious who's Rat Jeebus. But I'll explain my nicknames for them when I play them. So anyways, Armello, for those of you who don't know, I'm not too surprised that you don't know, Armello is a game, obviously. It's a board game, with card elements, with dice elements. It's got a lot of elements, and it's kind of hard to explain. I'll try my best to explain. But it's a very fun game, is the thing I need to make certain. It's a very fun game. It offers a lot of interesting experiences, and it's enjoyable. So, with that in mind, my main idea is that I am going to be showing off the new characters. I tried to run with one of the new characters and record it, but I had a really shitty run, so I didn't want to show off the game fucking crapping on me. So, this deal, the main idea is that you play as furries, Kappa, but there are four main clans. There's Wolf Clan, Rat Clan, Bear Clan, and Rabbit Clan, and they each have, there's like affinities and stats and all of that, which I'll try my best to explain. But, so there's the four starting characters and the four new characters, and then there's the four DLC characters, which is what I'm going to be playing as. So, you have these stats, and each stat determines things in the game. Fight, that's pretty obvious, you need to fight people sometimes, and the higher your fight, the better you are at fighting. Body, that's essentially your health. Wits determines how many cards you can have in your hand at a time. So, like, this character has three wits, so she can have a maximum of three cards, while somebody like, I think Mercurio has very high wits. Yeah, he has five wits, so he can hold five cards at a time. And then Spirit is your magic bar, and magic is a resource that you use to cast spells. So you can get, like, there are spells. I probably won't use it as Magna, because she's not really a magic character. But, for example, Sargon, Gother, and... what about Alessia? Alessia, not really. But Sargon and Gore are kind of magic characters. Sana's like a really strong magic character, and so is Brunn. But Brunn kind of has weak spirit, which is kind of funny. But this bitch has a really weak spirit. So this is the character I refer to as Axe, and the community refers to as Thick Wolf Hips. I'm not joking, like, go read the reviews. They refer to her as Thick Wolf Hips. And I refer to her as Axe because she reflects damage taken. So, let's play as Axe. I guess we'll be fighting against, I don't want to fight against two magic characters as the shield bitch. So, along with your base character, you can equip a ring. And the rings give you different effects. So, for example, this is new with the DLC. Is you can have more damage if you want more fight, so more dice to roll, rather, if you have one health. So, considering that she has six fucking body, I don't think that's that good of an idea. And then there's gain stealth, and I'll explain stealth when that happens. Gain magic, I've already explained, so. That could be useful, I don't really think so. Gold is always good, and then there's ignore mountain movement. I think I'll take this. It's a pretty basic ring, but it does offer its strengths, and this way I can get the jump on people. And then there are also amulets. I refer to them as trinkets, but these amulets give you little bonuses. So, for example, these are the four starting ones. So you can have plus one fight, plus one body, plus one wits, which I think is what I'm going to take, because she's kind of reliant on having cards, and then plus one spirit. And then there's plus one health, guaranteed first symbol match on perils, and I'll explain perils later. Start with prestige. You cannot be reduced below two prestige. I actually didn't realize that was a context of favor. Spoil, which has its uses, but not really. Dig and sprint. So, again, I'll start with think, maybe when I get to somebody like, actually, I don't really think there's anyone who really it serves that well with any of these cards. So, I'll buff my wits up a little bit so I can have more cards. I'm gonna reroll the AI heroes, hopefully get not a team of magic users. I don't want to fight Sosha either. Yeah, this is pretty good. I love how she smashes her shield on the ground, that's really awesome. So, I'll try my best to explain. From wolf to bear, the clans declare the time has come to take the throne, for rot is creeping, a twister king, heroes rise, save Armello. I'll try my best to explain what's happening, but if I miss out on some things, I'm sorry. So, plus one gold. I actually got not garbage, from the looks of it. Bane's Claw would debatably be useful. I basically can't get that. I might do this just for the wits. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do this for the wits. I don't really want the spirits now. And it's in the middle of the mountains. Sweet. And there... well, there's a town there. And I can't cast this because I have literally no magic. Well, I may as well equip this because I'm gonna go into a dungeon anyways. So, it's gonna pay it for itself. Rangers. This is a pretty useful card to have. Not only because it's a health item, but from flowers 24 gold. What? Oh, I see. I like this. Is how there's these little like footnotes on the cards. It's very cool. But anyways, I think for right now, I'll just go to there, and the next turn I'll go there because I need to get my quest up. And now we get gold. And we get treasure! Okay, that's fucking cool! That's fucking awesome! Sweet! I'm not fucking down for that! Okay, I just got free treasure! That's a good start! So, I may as well explain while the AI does its turn. Every now and again, there's items you can equip. So, like, I equip this torch, and the torch, it gives me gold after I explore dungeons. And there are also treasures, which are like super rare equip items. And like here, I found the wildfire staff, and that gives me magic, which kind of contradicts my character arc, but I don't give a shit because it's fucking expensive crap that I got for free. I guess that torch gave me something useful. And then I could not use haste currently, so. Let's get an item. Ooh. First burn moon guarantees pierce. Huh. This is different than it was before. But this is a pretty useful card, so I'll get that too. So I'm already maxed out in terms of items, and I can pop haste. And actually, or no, that won't work. Yeah, I have to go run over these swamp tiles, take a little bit of damage, and then go up here. Spirit Stone or minus 2 health. Let's get wits, because I want to be able to draw more cards or something. She just slams her shield on the ground, I fucking love it. Alright, so there we go, that's plus 1 wits. And more quests for me. Ooh, Royal. Well, my items are already full, this is pointless in this game. Bounty gives him shield. Well, it's a shield card. As much as I hate burning treasures, I can't believe that. Holy shit, you just beat up a fucking wolf. And I gotta go across the world. Nice. So, there's a mechanic called prestige. And, oh. Okay, well, I'm swapping my hands with something. Luckily, I don't have anything too useful. And I didn't get anything! Awesome! I love life. So, I think, let's just draw one of each. That, plus 2 dice, and perils. In battles, and perils on scouted tiles. That doesn't really serve much use. That's kind of not useful. Ooh, that's nice. Grand Scout. Okay, well, I got another shield. Where to go? Well, I guess I can go beat up a Bane and show off combat. I kind of want to fuck with Alicia. Or, not Alicia, fucking Amber. So, I'm gonna fuck with Amber. And then, Rotten Fog, Wild War, Rangers. Well, I'll burn the Rangers card, probably. And, Rotten Fog, I don't know what to do with Rotten Fog. Probably just get rid of it. So, go and take damage. Go and claim the settlement, because settlements give you gold. And then, we go engage in mighty combat! Oh my god, that's a powerful animation. Holy shit. Look at my shield! So we start by burning a shield. This will reflect damage, and I think we also get rid of this. Whoa, look at this glowy ass dice. That's new. So I hit him once with my shield. That's a little bit awkward. Oh my god, that's awesome! That's fucking awesome! I have no health! Come on, I believe in you, Wolf Hoops. Man, those dice look so cool. I don't know if that'll work, but... Ah, fuck it, I'll just roll the dice and see what happens. Okay, he'll roll the shield and I'll roll action. Wilds, never mind. Still not dead. That's nice. But I get in the dungeon. And I get more Banes! Woo! I'm gonna like die. I'm gonna die because of this pile. This is ridiculous. This is actually insanity. Okay. Fuck it, shut up and take my wild. I don't know if this will work. Will this work? Oh, okay, it will. Alright, cool. So I got plus one pierce attack. I'm pretty sure it'll do the pierce first. Oh, okay, never mind, I killed it. With my giant shield. Behold my mighty shield! I am so fucking low on health. Oh my god. Anyone attacks me, yep, I'm dead as shit. I'm dead as shit. This guy looks derpy as all heck. Okay, apparently I can just roll a billion swords and a billion shields. Punch you. Don't you fucking touch my shield, I'll punch- DON'T YOU FUCKING TOUCH MY TOWEL, I'LL PUNCH YOU! I swear- and she fucking killed the Bane, I was like, you know? I'm gonna punch people, I swear to god. It's YouTuber's curse is what it is. Is that now I'm recording, so I just get bad luck. Magic at least. Come on, healing item! That's kinda useful. That's more useful for the freaking heals. That's kind of useful. That's actually pretty useful. Ooh, that's useful. And item. There we go! Okay, I got a health item. I'm gonna fucking pop that on my face. What do I care? I don't really care about the town. I need to get to my quest. But if I was to fight, I have two shield cards now, so that's sweet. Nothing crappy, please! Money. Money is always fun. Whoa! That gave me a ton of money. Holy crap. Royal Pardon or plus one rod. Cursed lands. Oh, no, that's pretty good. So give me that. See, this is another interesting thing that happens, is sometimes you get, like, these special quests that give you special cards. So now, if I wanted to, if there was, like, a peril somewhere that I wanted to like that I wasn't going to go on, but other people would. I could make it harder. So that's actually pretty cool. Pretty useful card. It's enough, Magna. Second guess whips. I wish I could run through Baneblade. That's pretty nice. But that lowers my health every turn. I don't know if I want. I mean, it's a pretty nice thing. Ah, fuck it. Let's just go for more wits. I'm not really doing the RNG wheel. Are you kidding me? Gotta go across the world again. He just threw an axe at that man. Oh yes, please take the peril, babe. So I'm gonna probably have to beat up my fellow wolf. Oh, okay. Dumb shit. Don't really care about dumb shit. So I'm gonna go beat up Thane. Oh yeah, because I gave her a bounty, so she's gonna get punched in the face. Haha, take it. So I can't draw anything because I don't have the cards, but I can give myself plus two fight. Should I? Yeah, I can give myself plus two fight. I don't really want to, or yeah, fuck it, I'll sabotage him. Then I'm gonna go fucking punch him in the face! Look at my glorious eight dice and shiver in its might. Take my shield! Please excuse me while I roll literally no attack. I hit you once! I hit you once with my mighty shield! Boom! I love that animation. And I love how she sticks her arms up here. I love this character. Behold my mighty shield! I love her animation. Okay, time to roll a bunch of crap yet again. Or I can just roll 16 attack. Ouch, he actually hit me through my mighty shield. How is that possible? You cannot hit me through my mighty shield! I like Magna, she's fun. I like her animation. Fucking don't you spy on me, I'll beat you with my mighty shield! Little shit. Oh man, I'm enjoying things. You fucking piece of crap! I swear to God! Which is harder, Amber, shield or skull? That's amazing. Well, she died, so good for her. This is another thing. Not many people. This. Ha! Did you see that? I imagine Magnum with like a thick Russian accent. Is that just me? Terrorized. There's so many mechanics for me to explain. Like, these settlements, they give you gold, and if they're terrorized, you can get things. Item. Ooh, that's actually very good. Not really. See, Magna's kind of odd, because you want to have as few shields as possible so that you can burn your shields. It's a very strange balance with this character. I could give myself Scout, but I don't really feel I need to. Whatever. Let's just get going. Oh fuck, I have a bounty, don't I? So if I get close to that guy, he's gonna attack me. I could clear. Yeah, I think I could clear out that bane, but I have so much. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna burn my expendables.
Strategy at work, yeah.
I wanna get rid of cursed lands. Yes, I'm gonna play Cursed Lands here, because I don't really need them. I'm gonna place... Or no, that's gonna count as an attack card next turn. So I'll hold on to this, I'll go here, I'm probably gonna die fighting this. I just hope this guy doesn't, like, run across the mountain. I get to choose what the king declares. Terrorize. This is pretty good. That way I can get more prestige, potentially. And I'll also fuck with people. Well, that's already fucked up. Screw your town. Alright, I definitely need items and trickeries, more shield cards, and minus two rot. Well, none of these cards are useful, so I'm gonna burn them all in glorious combat. Behold my shield. Okay, take my mountain moss, take the divination, take my battle moss. Take everything! Just take everything I have! I don't want it. Hey, you rolled two attacker? Behold my mighty shield! I didn't even use two of the shields. Behold my mighty shield. Maybe I shouldn't have burnt all my shields, because I might die now. I might die claiming the settlement. I hope not. Ah, crap. I might die here. If I die here, I'll be very upset with myself. Come on. No! What is this? What is my life? Oh my god, I can't believe it. I'm actually so pissed off right now. Well, I got prestige by going to pain. I shouldn't have done that. Well, I didn't have any, what's his name? He's dead. He's got rot. That's not good on him. Sucks to be you. She's gonna go dungeon raiding. She's gonna get more spirit stones, apparently. I need to go fucking teach Amber. I need to teach Amber what's up. I need to fucking punch her in the face. So let us draw cards at random. More shields, more shields, more shields! Ooh, teleport's pretty good actually. More shields. Just shields non-stop. Okay. So I think we teleport right here. Can't play from clan grounds. Okay, never mind. Okay, new plan. We go here, we go here, and see what happens. Plus magic apparently. Oh yeah, and I get gold because torch, I forgot about that. Over here. Every card I have is a shield. I don't really care, is the thing. Then none of these serve me any purpose. I'm not really going for that. I'm mostly just going for prestige right now. And then we teleport over here. And now I have a billion shield cards. And I have a spell that gives me more shield cards. Behold my mighty shield! Come, listen. Well, okay. What have you got? Ooh, traitor. That's actually pretty good. Plus two gold every dust. This is pretty good. You're a fucking piece of shit, Amber, I swear to god. Luckily, I have 6 prestige, so, okay. Give me the traitor. I'm gonna reprieve my bounty, because goddamn it, Amber, you're a fucking piece of shit. What's your prestige? Way less than me, so fuck you. I also apparently got an achievement out of that. King plus 3 banes. Plus 3 banes is handy for my purposes. It's always the same, by the way. Like, it always goes a perpetual cycle. So, like, if you're, day, whatever the fuck day it is, how much health do you have? Oh, okay, there's our cards. Trickery, claim target settlement, that's pretty nice. Minus one difficulty card. Look at all these shields! Can I hoodwink him? No. Okay, that would've been fun if I could. So I can literally just steal a settlement. What settlement would be fun to steal? Well, probably one that's on fire. Because that will give me prestige. So, let's take this one. Where am I going again? I'm going up there. Okay. Look at all these fucking shield cards I got. Hoodwink, if you dare fucking touch me, I'll cut you. My mighty shield. How dare you deal one damage to me? I shall smite you with my powerful shield! He's gonna attack me. See, yeah, he's gonna attack me. You have made a terrible mistake! Oh my, he has a lot of damage, but what I have is a lot of clicking off screen fucking shields! Oh, look, you have 6 attack? Well, look, I have 4 shields! You're gonna die! You might deal damage to me, but you shall die! I gotta just hit you with my shield! Okay, never mind. Oh, never mind! I'm gonna die, because apparently you roll 16,000 attack! I'm still gonna smite you with my shield, though. And feel awesome about it. Jesus! Okay, I didn't expect the bear to do 6,000 damage. But I mean, he got good dice rolls. He got like 16 wild signs. Because every time you roll the wild, it counts as an attack and another roll. So that's the thing. You can potentially get just really lucky. You can also get potentially really unlucky and just roll a bunch of rot signs, which don't give you anything. I want to kill that bear so much. I have to fucking draw some magic, I think. Spirit stomp, I don't care. I can't believe it! I hit him with my shield 4 times and still killed me. Like, behold my mighty shield, it did nothing. Like a million things, please attack the guy. Oh, okay, attack Thane. I'm okay with you attacking Thane. I'm gonna take a spell card. Ooh, that's pretty nice. And then I'm gonna alternate between items. That's not good. That is good, though. That's useful because it's a shield. That's kind of useful. And one more trigger. That's also pretty nice. Can you pop witch hunters in the woods? No. Pop witch hunters here. Oh, I can't play from Prime Grounds and forget me. Yay, more magic. Okay, sweet. I'm gonna put Witch Hunters here. Would have preferred more gold. I could just. Well, I'm gonna go walk over these, so. Night regeneration might be a good idea. Does anyone even have followers? Nope, not yet. Okay, well. That's kind of useless. Well, I don't know. This is owned by Thane. Okay, well, I'm gonna take out some Thane and then put my bribery card there. Or my welcoming party. Yeah, I'm gonna take that and put welcoming party there. Yeah, that seems like a good idea. Oh. Okay, I don't know why you did that. Why are you entering the castle? Yeah, that's. Yes, hello. Do you wish to fight against my mighty shield, take my bribery, take my cowering shield, take my fucking tough blood, but the game just lagged. Oh no, I'm gonna take 6,000 damage again. You're gonna definitely die, Amber. I told you I was gonna smite you with my powerful shield! But you did quite a lot of damage, holy hell. I love that. Ha ha ha. It's so fun. I love this character. Good thing I popped the regen, Jesus. No, Sane died. And he also killed the Bane. That guy died. That's pretty nice. I fucking hate you. Minus 3 prestige to everyone, or bounties on everyone. Does anyone have more than 3 prestige? Actually, everyone except for Thane has 3 prestige. What charms do people have? Yeah, no one has the thingy, so... Yeah, fuck it, let's just put everyone back a few times. I mean, I got like 6 prestige. I don't care if I'm losing more. That guy's probably gonna die. Yep, that's one dead ass guard. But apparently, so is the Bane. Alrighty. I hope to god Amber doesn't, like, try to take the town. Okay, let's, pick cards at random. That's completely useless. That's actually kind of useful. Grand Scout. No useful cards in the slightest. Well, let's start by healing myself. God, my throat is terrible right now. But both these cards are good just as is. Burn all of them. Glorious combat. I gotta fucking punch you in the face, bear. Oh, well, there's something to pay. Good for you. I love his animations. Well, I gotta fucking steal that shit, holy hell. Give me that. Snake. More regen, apparently. Alright. I really want to beat this up. Oh, okay. Well, this works. This works. Well, actually, I can get 2. Because right now my objective is prestige, so. So we start by banishing you. Play this. We get rid of the Sailor's Lantern. And fuck it, we just roll, I guess. And we roll another 16 wilds! Oh joy! I'm gonna die. Or not, I'm gonna take 4 health of him. Well, good thing I have a shitload of regen. That 9 damage, though. Behold my mighty shield. Until we meet again, indeed. ARE YOU joking? What is this? What is this? What is my life? Well, behold my mighty sword. Alright, got 4 damage. He's got 6. Die. No, no! That means I'm gonna get rot! No! I don't want rot. Rot is bad. Damn it. Why am I dying so much? I have a mighty shield! This is ridiculous! I've actually never died this much in Armello before. But I mean, I still have 4 prestige compared to everyone else with 0. So. Apparently she has fucking. Or no, he has 7 raw. Who the hell has. Everyone has 1 rot, that's kinda sad. What the fuck? He just committed suicide, he's just like, ah, fuck it, I'm not gonna live anyway, so may as well die to the king. Fuck it, take the gold, just take my money, just take it, just take it, just take all my money, I don't care. Give me my prestige as well. Just take my money, I don't care. I have no use for your feeble currency anyways. So he'll unterrorize that, I believe. Yeah, he unterrorized. Ooh, and rot. Burn a rot to make all roll out sword. That's actually kind of cool. I've never seen that card before. Spell, that's useful. That's kind of useful. That serves me no use. And that actually would be pretty good to equip. -1 rot and cures poison. Sweet! Fuck your gay rot! Ha ha! Ho ho! I might equip this instead of either my torch or my longbow. Probably instead of my torch. Merchant's agreement. I like how my cards are currently. I want, because this affects my bow. This is like the only card that I have that doesn't really, oh, this is equipable! I see. Uh-huh, I see, okay. I thought that was just like a random item. Whatever. Well, with luck, the Bane will attack me randomly. I won't have to go in battle. Jesus! This man is evil! This bear. And you're dead. I'm amazed. Pop the cake in the industry, which is a pretty fun card. That's plus magic on me. How dare you! How dare you! I shall smite you with my powerful shield! Swear on me, mum. Well, he got even more rot, and that's good on him. I'm like the only person who's staying too good, too pure. This. Fucking punch you in the face, I swear to God. Because I'm guaranteed essentially 2 damage. I don't have any money to use that. That's pretty good. Ooh, that's actually a really nice card. Again, it's a plus shield card. Well, whatever. Time to go burn a bunch of cards. Don't really need to. Okay, let's get rid of merchants right now. And fuck it, let's get rid of this. Oh boy, I'm still gonna take damage. Take my shield! Look at my beautiful shield there. Oh, the mighty shield. Even more prestige. Okay, what's here? It's this. Well, at least I have a sun card. Come on. I got six dice. There's no way. Yes, thank you. Okay. If I had failed that, I would have been very pissed off. Yay. And I guess we just continue forward towards my quest. And hope that I don't get fucking killed. What are you doing? You actually succeeded. Oh my god. He's gonna get beat up by everyone. I definitely need to cast something to stop him from leaving. Oh, well, took one damage. I could just potentially beat him up. Minus all King's Guard games. That's new. Well, this just lowers everyone's health, so fuck it, we'll do that. Oh, so while I'm at it, or, no, I can't equip that. Yes. So everyone's gonna attack this bear. But this bear has like a billion HP. Oh my god. With luck, he will die. Actually, with bad luck, he will die. Oh, he is left on one health. He's losing all his non-existent prestige. Don't kill him so I may smite him. Okay, now we're gonna kill him. Goodbye. Spell? Ooh, that's pretty nice. Only thing I can really use right now is spells, so fuck it, I'm just gonna take a bunch of spells. Even though none of these are me any use. I could just kill that. Yeah, I could kill that instantly. Fucked. Yeah, why not? Fuck it. Immolation. Kill it instantly. No! Why?! Why you? Why must you torture me so? No, why? Why must it be him? Why must it be him? Okay, well, I got the best worst card in the game. The fucking stranger that just automatically randomly moves you one tile. So, it has a vague chance of serving me use. Like, he could potentially just move me onto the mountain, but at the same time. I'm gonna definitely steal a card from her hand, I think. Oh, good! You put me on the fucking peril. Thanks. I really appreciate it. Well, I have several sun cards that I don't need. Don't need focus. Do I have anything else I can... I don't want to burn shields, though. Whatever! I don't want to lose health and action points, either. Of course. Yay, I'm at one freaking HP. that's a joy. This is gonna kill me. Yes! Yes! Plus 2 gold every dusk! Woo! I didn't die! Although I might lose if she wins this fight. If she gets like 1 damage. Actually, if she gets 1 damage and dies, then I'm okay. I'm probably gonna lose because the game has been shitting on me the entire time. Ooh, beat her up! Beat her up! Fuck her up! Fuck her up! Woo! Thank you! You just won me the game, good sir. Because you can't attack the king, and he dies tomorrow, so that means I win because I have 9 prestige. Play the long game, my friends. Play the long game. Not the short game. Oh ho! Haha! Magna is the winner! Well played. I won with 9 prestige. I got a prestige victory. I might try to kill the king on camera. Probably not though, because it's fucking impossible. Like, prestige victory is way too easy because it just happens automatically. I mean, that's what I feel. I'll explain the types of victory, but prestige, basically, things you do get you prestige. Whoever has the highest prestige wins. So, I got a bunch of fucking achievements that I don't know what they're for, because they don't explain. But, who cares? Because I won. And I got some more cards in the gallery. So, like, here you can also check out, like, cards and see what they do. So that's Poison Dagger, for example. I've got 35 out of 36 cards, apparently. What's the card I'm missing? I have no idea what that is. Hot Rot Wine is a rot card now? Huh. It used to be a money card, I guess now it's a rot card. And I also got a new follower card. That's kind of cool. That's really cute. See, I love these little quotes that they have on the cards. But anyways, so that was Magna. She's pretty fun. I like her animations. That's like the only thing I like about her. I've never really liked the Wolfman that much. But I like Magna. I like her animations. She sort of feels like the flip side of Thane, really. But Thane kind of feels more reliable because he pierces, so it's guaranteed damage. Her, like, if they don't attack you, meh, you wasted your time.